Oh, you're cutting in and out. What were you saying? Start over. It was like in and out the whole time because it was beeping.
No, okay. So I had a dream that I got engaged, but you asked me to marry you on my couch. Like, we were just sitting on my couch. You pulled the ring out, and it was like perfect diamond, but the band was a twisty tie.
Wait, so were you more pissed off that you had a twisty tie or more pissed off that you weren't engaged?
Both.
Yeah, that's him.
So we're right at the end of the trail, or beginning, whatever one it is, right off the thing. Oh, baby, look right here. There's deer, 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 deer. You see it?
Where?
There's deer and a turkey just...
Where?
They rolled by. That sucker's fast, baby.
I think this is... this trail. Try this one.
Maybe that's this one.
What? Are you kidding?
Baby, look, huh? There's our first one somewhere. Oh no, it's up.
They won!
Remember that one? Gracie Hope, you're the love of my life. You're my greatest treasure. You're my favorite listener. You're my hardest laugh. You're my most vulnerable place. And you're a true example of God's goodness and provision in my life. I commit to intentionally pursue you every single day. I commit to take care of you, provide for you, and put all your needs before mine. I commit to you regardless of situation and circumstance. I commit to walk beside you forever. I commit to hold your hand. I commit to cherish who you are for who you are today. I commit to leading a lifestyle of intentionality and passion to love God and love people. I commit to being a place of both spontaneity and steadiness. I commit to being your safest place, and I commit to building a haven and protecting it. I commit to using these hands to hold and to mend, to fix and heal, and ultimately build a legacy that demonstrates God's goodness for generations to come. I commit to love you for the rest of my life.
I love you.
Baby. With that being said.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Babe, can you believe you had that dream last night?
No.
Babe, will you marry me? Everybody knows.
Everyone.
I called Gracie Beth.
Are you serious?
I called Gracie Beth. I called Lauren. I called them both beforehand. And then I actually talked with your parents while we were still in Texas last time. Baby, come here. Hey, I love you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my. Wait, do we know when we're getting married? Oh, is that for another time?
There's one more thing, baby.
I can't do it.
Oh, you don't want to do it? Well, just go back, baby.
No, no.
Okay, come here, come here. And the reason I want to show you that is because he's left such a legacy of being married for 60-something years, you know, and I just know that he would love to see this. I know he's seeing it right now, just watching this. And so he passed away on July 29th, 2016. And your parents and I, we talked June 3rd of this past year. And that's for you, up and you. My life.
We're engaged. We can have sleepovers. When we're married.
Hey, so baby, our families are both down at the bottom of the hill. So we're gonna go see him, okay? Is that good?